What is up, everybody? My name is Tix, and welcome back to part 7? I really need to keep up with the amount of episodes I'm making here. We have picked up this signal here with the wave receiver. Is that what it's called? Wave receiver? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Whatever.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Oh.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my God, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up.
Ned. See, I'm starting to think that it's Ned.
What do you think is in there?
We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, alright? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Holy crap! What is this?
He... God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff. Brian was a nice looking kid. He had quite the view.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
I guess that's that. Let's head north, I guess. Are we actually supposed to, like, find something here? Is that it? What's the objective right now? Hike north, yes. Alright, let's do that. Where's the fire? Can you see the fire here? No. Just that stuff. Alright, whatever. The way down here? Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to hike way up north. This can't be healthy, like, breathing all of this in cannot be good for you. North, right? As usual, finding where to go is my biggest problem. I don't even know what I'm doing right now, gonna be completely honest with you.
I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
Lila, I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him.
We don't know what happened for sure.
Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Dee. What if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we miss... something about, something, I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to. Hike safe.
Really?
Thank you.
at her tower. Can I just say this tower looks a bit more safe than mine? Oh, this is the tower in the main menu. Nice. Hello?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
It's better than whatever you drive. What do you drive?
A piece of shit.
Well, there you go.
I think there's a raccoon living in yours.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe.
Oh my god.
Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I, yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
I gotta move on. I don't expect you to know what that's like, but I have to find some way to move on. Something to do.
What if you can't?
Then that's why God invented booze, I guess.
Henry...
I'm kidding. But I gotta move on. Somehow.
I hope you do.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land you back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thanks, Delilah. I appreciate it.
I mean it, Henry. Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye, Hank.
Helicopter. Down there. Where is Mr. Helicopter? Oh, there it is. Is this it then? Pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. I mean... I don't think that's our airplane to work, to be honest. Someone in the... Oh, this is the first person we've seen up close. Holy crap, that's it? That's the end of the game? Wow, that was a lot shorter than I thought. But it was really good. 7 episodes of laughter, sadness. It's very intense. Holy crap, that was really good. I like that. I don't know what to say about that, to be honest. I don't know what I feel about the ending. They didn't meet. I wanted them to meet. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I definitely did. And, oh look, they're showing the pictures I took. Nice. Oh, I should have used up all of them, shouldn't I? That was a lot to take in, I'll say that much. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, give this video a dislike. Anyways, I'm gonna go, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of whatever it is I do. Bye-bye. To see you walk away.